Here we remember our friend, with a view as calming as his voice, on stone as strong as his spirit. He was not just our rock. He was our oak, sturdy and stoic, whose presence brought us comfort, and whose branches touched us all. Rest in peace. It sounds like he's truly missed.